UN representative, Lions dignitaries, Lions, Leos, and distinguished guests, it is my great honor to welcome you to the 43rd Annual Lions Day with the UN. We gather today during one of the greatest challenges humanity has faced. This has been a year of uncertainty, change, and fear that has touched us all. But we have also seen the triumph of hope. We have witnessed humanity's incredible courage, kindness, and generosity. And we have again seen just how much can be accomplished when people stand together, united for the great good of all. That is why this day means so much. Lions Day with the UN recognized the significance of our shared commitment and the life-changing work we are doing to make that a reality. Lions have committed themselves to transforming communities and live through kindness. Our service is a promise that wherever Lions clubs thrive, so will communities. This year, I have encouraged Lions to serve their communities, united in kindness and diversity. That's because I believe that our differences make us stronger. Last year, when the world paused in response to this unprecedented health pandemic, we continued to put the power of our diversity into action. Here is a special video to show how lions around the world responded.
As the world faces the challenges of the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, Lions recognize that kindness matters now more than ever. And Lions and Leos are finding ways to continue to serve our communities, including ordering food delivery for healthcare workers, holding story time for children online, and providing surgical masks to medical professionals and first responders. Empowering us to do more, Lions Clubs International Foundation has provided nearly $4.5 million in grant funding for COVID-19 relief, and that support continues to grow. For more than 100 years, in times of need, Lions always find a way to help those around them. And after we emerge from this, we will be stronger than ever. Visit lionsclubs.org to learn more.
We serve. That is the Lions model. And it is what Lions do every day for the great good of all people. All around the world, our 1.4 million Lions are making their community healthier, stronger, and kinder. As Lions, we are connected to our community through service. It is the same here at the United Nations. Here the great good of all people is served. Here nations are connected. Here the world is served. This shared mission draws us together to a shared vision of a world transformed by generosity and kindness. And it has led us to serve many of the same critical global causes. Causes such as hunger and disaster relief, the environment and the vision, diabetes and childhood cancer. In fact, last year, Lions and Leos innovated to safely serve more than 300 million people around the world, more than ever before in our history. We increased our hunger activities by 700% during the pandemic to provide meals to more than 57 million people. Our global foundation, Lions Club International Foundation, awarded more than $36 million in grant last year to empower the service of Lions. And as we speak, some Lions are even working to help community members receive COVID vaccinations. But we are not alone in this mission of service. This partnership represents a broad vision of health, human dignity, and peace for all people. We understand that global change can only be achieved when great organizations and compassionate men and women work together for good. Lions are proud of the relationship we have formed with the UN agencies, with the UNICEF, with the WHO, with the UN Foundation. Together, we are helping millions around the world to do more than simply see the promise of a better future. We are helping to bring that better future to life. We know that working together is the only way to serve. We know that building connection is the only way to achieve great things and fulfill our mission of service. And with our most celebrated partner, the United Nations, we can do more than change communities. We can transform nations. Together, we will shape the future by being the change we want to see in the world. Thank you.